Hello students, today we are going to prove rule 11 of Boolean algebra. So to start with, rule 11 of Boolean algebra is A plus A complement B is equal to A plus B. So we have to prove that the left hand side is equivalent to right hand side. So now we will take one of the term, and from that term, or we will take one side and we will solve it to get the A plus B. So suppose, for example, I will take A plus A complement B. So now, by applying rule 10, our rule 10 is A plus AB is equal to A. So I will apply this rule in this term. So my A will be equal to A plus AB. So instead of A, I am writing A plus AB plus A complement B will remain the same. So now I will apply rule 7. After applying rule 7, our rule 7 is A is equal to AA. So therefore, this term I am replacing by rule 7. So it will be equal to AA. This A will be equal to AA. And then the other terms will be written as same. AB plus A complement B. Now I will add rule A to it. So adding rule 8, that is, our rule 8 is AA complement is equal to 0. So if I will add 0 to these terms, it's not going to make any difference. Therefore, I will add the term AA complement. I am doing all these steps just to get A plus B from this term A plus A complement B in order to prove the rule. So I will add A complement to this. That will be equal to 0, so it's not going to make any difference. So the whole will be written as AA plus AB plus A complement, that's an extra term which I am adding, plus A complement B. Now I will simply apply the factoring. I will just factor the common terms out. Like from these two terms, I will take A out because A is common in both these terms. So it will be A plus B according to the distributive law. Then from these two terms, I can take A complement common. So this will be A plus B. If you will multiply these terms again, it will be the same thing. That will be A dot A plus A and B plus A and A complement plus A and B complement. So now I will take A plus B again common, because in these two terms now A plus B is common. So it will be equal to A plus A complement, these two terms, and A plus B is common. Now again, here I will applying rule 6. Our rule 6 is A plus A complement is equal to 1. that we have proved. So instead of this term, I am going to write 1 here. So it will be equivalent to, I will write here now. It will be equivalent to 1, because this is going to be equal to 1, that is going to be equal to 1, and a plus b. So according to rule 4, we have a and 1 is always equal to a. Whenever we AND a variable with 1, that is always going to be equal to 1. So this is our whole, this whole term is our variable. We are ANDing it by 1, so it will be always equal to the variable. So therefore it will be equal to a plus b, which is equivalent to our right hand side. So it's equivalent to this term. Therefore we can say a plus a complement b is equal to a plus b. So it's proved. So here we have proved it using various rules, like we have applied rule 7, then we have applied rule 8, then again we have applied the rule 6, somewhere the distributive law, and then the rule 4, and finally we have got our answer. Now we can also do it using the truth table. So let's do it using the truth table. If you will make a truth table of this, we will prove this law. Our law is a plus a complement b is equal to a plus b. So we will prove it by using the truth table. So we will first of all take a, then b, then we will take a complement b, because here we are using a complement b. Then we will take a plus a complement b, this whole term, and then a plus b. We should somehow get these two columns should be equal. We should get the equal values in these two columns. So let's start it. If we have two variables, the values will be 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, and 1. So now if you will AND a complement b, our a is 0. So a complement will be 1. So 1 AND 0 will be equal to 0. Here, this will be equal to, the 0 will be equal to 1 as a complement. So 1 and 1 will be equal to 1. Similarly, here we have 1. So a complement, that is 0. 0 and 0 will be equal to 0. We have 1 here. So complement will be 0. 0 and 1 will be equal to 0. So now we have to do the OR of these two, because we have a or a complement b. So this will be equal to 0 or 0, that will be equal to 0. 0 or 1, that will be equal to 1. 1 or 0, that will be equal to 1. Again, 1 or 0, that will be equal to 1. Because in OR we say that if either of the bit is high, our output will be high. So again, we will now do the A or B. That means we have to do this A or B. So 0 and 0 is 0, 0 and 1 is 1, 1 and 0 is 1, 1 and 1 is 1. So if you will see from this truth table, these two fields are equal. We are getting the equal value in these two fields. So through truth table we proved that A plus A complement B is always equal to A plus B, which is our rule 11. So thank you for watching this video.